To access myGPS, first go to the green EFSC logins box located in the upper right corner of the EFSC website. Use the drop-down selection and choose myEFSC. You will need your B number and PIN to sign in to the Titan's single sign-on. Once logged into your Titan portal, select the icon for myGPS located under your name. In this tutorial, we are going to learn about myGPS and how to use it to guide you toward completion of your degree. myGPS is an online audit that appears as a checklist for you to review and monitor your progress toward degree completion. It provides you a review of past, current, and planned coursework, as well as information about completed and outstanding degree requirements. Once you have logged into myGPS, you will be able to view your worksheet. At the top of the worksheet, you will see your student ID number, degree, major, and the date and time your last audit was refreshed. The Help tab will give you answers to frequently asked questions. Also, at the top of the page, you can view and print your unofficial transcript by clicking on Academic History. You can also view your test scores by clicking on Test Scores. The Student View block, located under My Graduation Plan for Success, will contain general information that you may need. The first column shows your name, student ID, degree, and major. The second column includes your student type, such as first time in college, transfer, transient, continuing, your overall GPA, academic standing, and also lists any registration holds you may have. The last column includes your advisor if one has been assigned to you, intended limited access majors if you have designated any, if you have placed a confidentiality request on your records, and previously earned degrees from EFSC. If an advisor has been assigned to you, you may send an email to your advisor by clicking on their name in the audit. Below this, you will see a progress bar that will show you how far along you are in your degree requirements. The next block contains a summary of credits required for your degree and the number of credits that are applied toward that degree. It also contains information about required GPA, minimum credits to be earned at EFSC, and if you have met those requirements. This block also shows all the coursework required to earn your degree and is broken down into specific areas such as general education, major courses, and electives. You will know if you have completed a requirement by seeing a green box with a check mark inside of it. The grade you received, credit hours earned, and the semester that the course was taken will also be displayed. You will know you are registered for a course when you see a blue box with a wavy line inside of it. When you see an empty red outlined box, you will know you still need a class from that area. Classes to be used to fulfill requirements are listed on the right side of the student worksheet. Move your cursor over the class number. The course name and credit hours will appear. To bring up the full course description and any prerequisites for that course, simply click on the class number. You will also see when a course is being offered in the current and upcoming terms, along with the course reference number. Below the degree requirements, there may be additional blocks noted. Courses not applied to this program are courses that do not meet any requirement for your current program of study. Course repeated or not successfully completed show courses you may have withdrawn from, failed, or repeated and are no longer being counted in your degree audit. Courses in progress are classes you have registered for in the current or future terms but have not yet earned a grade. There is a legend located at the bottom to assist you with reading your worksheet. To log out of myGPS or myEFSC, do so by clicking on the logout choice to assure you have securely closed the page. For additional information on how to navigate myGPS, please feel free to come in and meet with an advisor.